And that made me so much more turned on too. Like, I was literally like, oh my god, thanks. And I was like, oh my god. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is your girl, Dutchy. And today I'm here with a very special guest, AJ.
Hello.
I'll leave her channel link in the description box below. You should all definitely go and subscribe. So in today's video, I thought we would sort of just sit down and talk to you guys about literally getting intimate with a girl. Kissing girls, like the right way to do it. How to have sex with a girl. Yeah, so that is what we are doing today.
How do you know when the right time to kiss? Because in my experience, mm-hmm. they say that the guy should go like 80 or 90 and you go the rest.
Yeah, yeah.
But with a girl, it's like someone needs to take that role. Like,
yeah.
Who's going to take that part?
Yeah,
and who's
that's
going
me.
To kiss first?
That's totally
that's what
me.
You always
yeah,
do.
I'm 100%.
Same.
Yeah, you're feeling a vibe and you've got that, like, you can feel that sort of tension between the two of you. Like, you're pretty sure this chick's digging you sort of thing, mm-hmm. and you want to swoop in.
You feel that electricity.
You feel
not
it.
Only in your body,
yeah.
but in, like, your downstairs as well.
Yeah.
It's time to go and make
swoop
the move.
Swoop in. Make that move. Okay, so now that we've established that, we are going to talk kissing girls. How to do it the right way, the wrong way, what to avoid, and what not to avoid.
Yeah.
Go. Finding the right time to kiss this girl is also really crucial. And that's another sort of thing that's like intuitive. You'll feel it. You'll feel when it's right. You know when like you're talking to someone, especially someone that like you're flirting with or like you're getting to know or whatever, and then there's like a sort of moment where you're talking, and then it like stops, and then you sort of just look at each other, and then you just, one of you go, like your stomach like gets really, and then you just like, you go, and then they like reciprocate, and you're like, oh, thank fuck, like inside. But yeah, so that's sort of, once that happens, like if you guys have been talking, and the conversation stops, and you sort of just look at each other, that is when, and I'm sure a lot of you guys know that, but if you didn't, that is when you know that it's the time is right to kiss this girl. Yeah, so let's say we've established that and we're going in. What are some do's and don'ts?
Some do's is
yep.
just to communicate, like not with mm-hmm. words, but like literally just like vibe off their kind of movements and
yep.
do the same. Don't be too aggressive. And
yep.
communicate with the kiss.
This may seem silly, but believe it or not, I have been hooking up with someone before, and I will say this is a boy, it wasn't a girl, thank God. I was once hooking up with a boy, coming to like a close, so obviously I went to open my eyes, and his eyes were like, they had their eyes open the whole time they were kissing me. Just
okay.
creepy. So close your eyes, girls. Make
yeah.
sure you keep them closed. And like it's just, it happens naturally. Obviously, it didn't happen naturally to this person, but yeah.
I think another thing is hands. Where do you put your hands?
Yeah, hands can be awkward.
As a girl, you want to like...
Face?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want
100%.
To grab the face.
Yeah.
And it's like, you want to kind of gently like caress the like
yeah.
back of their head. You don't
yeah,
want to be like aggressive and like,
no.
oh my God. No,
yeah.
you just want to like kind of gently.
Yeah. Whenever I've kissed a girl, I have done exactly what you just said. It's so much, it just feels so much more intimate in a way. Like, I know if you're kissing a guy and you're kissing a girl, it's like the same, but it's not the same.
Mm-hmm.
It's just so much more like intimate with a girl. And
it's just like, it feels like you're just more graceful. You feel like
yeah.
you're in a freaking like movie.
Yeah.
And it's like very
you're filming
like,
a scene. Yeah.
Yeah. It's
yeah.
not like really hot and heavy, like with a guy.
No,
like I feel like
sweet.
The guy is really much like, oh my gosh, I want this
yeah,
right
straight
now.
Away. Slow, and then it gets like hot, and we're gonna get to that later. At the beginning, it is really nice and it's sweet, and it's just like in the moment, so
it's
cute.
Introduction. It's
yeah.
like, just like getting to know
getting
each other.
And getting middle
and
an
like,
end.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very much doing the entree, main,
yeah.
and dessert.
What a great way. She's absolutely nailed it. Some other do's I would like to mention, like in preparation for this. So say like you're going to a party with a chick that you're digging. Maybe you've been talking to them and stuff and you're wanting to hook up. There are also some things you can do in preparation for that. Like always having chewy on you or like
mm.
always have lip balm on me. Yeah.
Because like I've got pretty big lips as well. Red lips. And that was like
yeah.
to kiss your lips. Like you're going to have like freaking.
I would look
literally.
Like Kylie Jenner.
Like.
Yeah. Totally.
Just respect.
Just respect.
I just,
yeah.
yeah. Take breaks. That's
yes.
very important.
I've had times where like I'm hooking up with someone, like a girl, and then you sort of like stop for a bit and it's cute. You just, oh my God, kissing girls is
oh
just
God.
So
yeah.
cute. Like I just,
yeah,
you
take that moment to just appreciate
yeah,
them.
Yeah, and you sort of
just
like
oh
stop
God, it's
and
it,
you do like, you know how you both do like that smile thing and then
yeah.
honestly, like trust yourself. And when you're in the moment, like so many things will come so naturally that you don't actually think will, but I promise you they will.
There will always be someone who's more confident in the
yeah.
kiss as well.
Yeah,
so just
always.
Going back to my first tip is just like Follow yep. their moves. If you're unsure, if you're feeling awkward with your mouth, like if they do a little bit of tongue, then you do a little yeah. bit of tongue.
Yeah, if just you don't like, want to like initiate anything, yeah. that's totally fine. Like don't not everyone does. Your kissing style, like literally, I kid you not. I was with a girl one night and it was the first time we'd ever kissed. And like the first time was so awkward. Like the first little initial hookup that we had was so awkward because we're both such different kissers. We've obviously kissed different people. But within like 5 minutes, not even like 30 seconds, we'd adjusted to each other's kissing styles and it just was so good and so hot. So that's the thing, like you can have awkward moments and awkward moments are bound to happen because especially if it's your first time kissing this person, you've never kissed each other before, you're not gonna know what you both are into or what you're both like at doing it. You will easily get into each other's groove and then
yeah, you just sync up just like yeah. each other's periods
literally. Don't stress too much, like yeah. it's fine, it'll be fun. Promise. You're at a party with this chick you like, you've just gone away and like kissed and it was awesome and it was getting a bit hot and heavy, but like, you know, you want to take her back to your house. What do you do? Like, how do you ask? And then once you get there, which we will get to later, like, how do you get intimate with a girl? Like, I think you could kind of tell, like, if you guys have been hooking up and it went well, she's probably going to want to go, like, come home with you. Like, even if, like, I'm not even just saying she's going to want to hook up with you or, like, have sex with you. Like, that's not what I'm saying. Because if you kiss someone like that, it doesn't mean that they want to have sex. Like, just keep that in mind, guys. Consent is everything. But if you, like, are sort of vibing that you, it could go a bit further, you know, and you're, like, thinking, like let's just take a chance on this, just ask her, like, or be like, you don't even have to say, do you want to come home with me? You can just say like, do you want to leave? And then like take a taxi, take her home or something, and then she might invite you in. Like, don't, you don't always have to make it like, yeah, come back to mine, like you're staying at mine. Just like see where it goes. Yeah. And then they have the opportunity to like initiate something as well, so it's not all just like the one person.
Just make it a note that yeah. you like them,
yeah.
you're attracted to them, and you really liked kissing them.
Yeah.
Between this step and them agreeing, you want to also like point out whether they're going to end up in your bed.
Yeah.
Or like you want to keep seeing them in like a yeah. romantic kind of way.
Yeah.
Because like you want to be that person that like doesn't give mixed signals as well.
Yeah, you don't want to give mixed signals. Yeah.
And like definitely. You also have to think about it as a person at the end of the day. If you're like thinking that you just want to hook up, and that's totally fine. Like
yeah,
do that. Totally. Like there's no shame in that. But make sure you put that out there that like yeah. you're just looking yeah. to spend absolutely. The night with them. And
yeah.
if they're cool with that, then go ahead.
Yeah.
But then if you are just really attracted to them and you're like, I really like you, and if we end up doing stuff, we don't have to.
Yeah.
Like I'd love to take you out as well.
Yeah.
Then do that too. Like, yeah. there's no shame in like doing it with a absolutely. Person that you want to start dating.
Yeah,
first time. Like, if that connection's there,
you kiss like the first time, and then you like get to like a more private area or whatever. You just like start kissing again like so fast, and like mm-hmm. everything just happens so quick.
But like, I think pause a bit. If you're in yeah. your place, offer them water, eat maybe. But like,
get to know yeah. each other too. Like, you don't have to go straight to like the bedroom and stuff. Like, you can no. literally chat and like be cute and stuff. Yeah, like, you don't and, doesn't have to go
crack some jokes.
I feel like with a guy, it's just straight.
Yeah. Oh my god.
And it's like, wow.
Yeah.
Anyway, yeah. Like, you don't have to get straight down to it. Like, no, you can you literally don't. Just chat and stuff, or if you don't want to, you can, but you know, like, it like, doesn't have to be.
She's a girl as well.
Yeah.
Like, just think about it. Like, yeah. it's just
exactly
like
you.
Yeah, like,
most of the time, same needs, same wants. Like,
yeah. So, like, whenever, yeah. like, just saying with a guy, like, yeah. girls hate being treated like that. Like,
yeah.
you're just like an object.
Yeah, and compliment her. Compliments yeah. at everything. I've only hooked up with like 3 or 4 girls, right? And these have just been casual hookups and stuff, but every time I have had the nicest things said to me and like about my body and like my face and stuff. While I've been hooking up with girls, you just don't get that with boys. Fuck out. Yeah, yeah, literally.
It's so beautiful.
They do. That's the thing. So compliment.
I literally respect.
Yeah.
The female body more.
100%. And like, yeah. Yeah, one time I was hooking up with a girl and she literally told me the sweetest thing. Like, she said she really liked those dimple things in your back.
Yeah.
Yeah. She was like feeling them, and she also, she loved like how my back went like that. And not only like coming from who it was, because she's, and that made me so much more turned on too. Like, I was literally like, oh my god, thanks. And I was like, compliment like this chick that you are digging and like hooking up with, because she will really like it. And I'm sure she'll reciprocate yeah, as well.
The downstairs will be digging that too.
Yes, 100% from personal experience. Yeah. Okay, so now we've come home, we've talked about all this, we've given you some tips, but now we're gonna get down into the nitty gritty of how to have sex with a girl and like how girls have sex and like good positions. I'm gonna teach you. I'm literally gonna teach you. This yeah. is incredible.
We're gonna demonstrate now.
Sex Ed with AJ and Dutchy. So, before we get into the nitty gritty of how to have sex with a girl and like what to do and what not to do, AJ and I were wondering if you want us to do a sex positions video. Because if you wanted us to do a girl on girl sex positions video, how to, full on demonstrations, everything, give this video a huge thumbs up. Comment down below if you want it as well. And we'll be sure to do that because we think that would be a lot of fun. And so yeah, if you guys are keen on that educational sex positions video, then give this video a thumbs up and we'll be sure to do it. Okay, but back to the bedroom. So you with this girl, you're about to have sex and you're freaking out because you're like, I don't know how to have sex with a girl. Well, never fear, Dutchy and AJ are here. Foreplay with girls goes for so much longer, it's so much better, it makes the orgasm 10 times better.
Whatever they're wearing, running your like fingers down like their bra strap and like,
yeah,
all of those subtle things,
yes,
and doing, because, yep, you know, you're good on your body.
Yeah,
so you know,
exactly,
where things are going to be, where the, yep, like underwear are, like you just know.
Playing with their clothes in a way that's, it's like playful and that you like want it to be taken off sort of thing, and you want to do that because, yep, they will understand, like they'll be like, oh yeah, and then, and they'll, yeah, probably do it back as well. So yeah, so you're making out and like you're starting to sort of take each other's clothes off and like this is all fun, but then you're sort of like, okay, but we're kissing, but like I've never done anything else with a girl, like I don't know what to do, like, cool. I was in that position once too and I literally had no idea, and I think it sort of just again came so naturally, and like you just have to go in with the mindset that it might be awkward, especially if you're both first timers, but if not, even if you are, there's going to be one that is more confident. So even when if I'm in a situation, especially sexually, and like this is actually what happened with my first time with a girl, I didn't know, she didn't know, I was the more sort of confident person in that situation and I sort of just went for it and it ended up working. Like touch them where maybe you like to be touched, and like I'm not saying everyone likes to be touched the same way, but if you at least start with that, then they can be like, oh, none of that, or like yes, or like,
yeah, grab their hand and like direct
show them. Yeah, you can just like literally go, nah, this is what I want, like that's hot, like
that's
a lot
hot
of people, it's hot,
yeah,
for both of, yeah, I've, yeah, been in that situation too before, it's really hot.
Tend to like to be controlled,
yeah,
like they like it
100%.
Just because it's like they know and they like your confidence,
and obviously in this situation they want to please you, so they're not going to be like, if you do that or like you grab their hand and like put it somewhere and that's, show them that that's how you want it, they're not going to be like, no, I want to do it my way, like no, they're going to want to please you the way that they know that you like it, so they're going to cooperate and they're, yeah, they're going to try their best to obviously get you to where you want to go.
The neck is like one of my favorite, yeah, parts to be like,
yeah,
kissed.
Same. You'll also just read, even if they don't like show you what they want, you'll be able to read through like from their body if they're liking something or if they're not, like the way they're moving or like what
they're
saying, or if they're, yeah, if they're moaning, that's a good sign, girls, that is a fantastic sign.
There's no shame in using a vibrator.
No.
Or a strap on.
Yeah, like, there is that is like, that could be like an entire whole other video,
exactly,
on like toys and stuff.
Yeah,
yeah, just like experiment. And like you've got the whole freaking night. That's another thing with girls. Like I feel like I would totally, like I could easily have sex with a girl on and off like for an entire night. But with a guy, it's just so exhausting.
Yeah.
And even when you're doing certain sexual acts, like it's okay before it to like ask, like say you were going to finger them or say you were going to like eat them out or something. Like you always, like this stuff you're going to learn like over time, especially if you keep seeing them, you're gonna know what's right and wrong, where at the start you're never going to know. So like they might not like getting fingered, they may not like being eaten out or anything, even like they might not like being kissed on the neck, you know what I mean, like some,
yeah,
people just have things. So before you go and do anything, it doesn't kill the vibe, it doesn't ruin the moment, consent is sexy,
yeah.
Do you like, you don't even say can I, you can say would you like me to do this? Or like,
yeah,
can I, like,
or is this okay?
Is this okay? And like there's so many different variations.
People also have triggers as well. It's like everyone has their triggers as well.
Yeah.
Some people might have a little bit insecure about a little bit of a pooch or like their,
yeah,
bum or like all,
yeah,
these kind of things. And like,
yeah,
you might think it's amazing and hot.
Yeah, but they, everyone like has their insecurities.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. We're about to go film a collab on AJ's channel about bisexuality. We hope you really enjoyed these tips on how to have sex with a girl and everything under the sun about doing stuff with girls. If you want more videos like this, then let me know in the comments below.
Fine.
Put that notification bell on. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.
Oh, that was